In the summer of 2011, the terrifying and unsettling discovery of a murderous rampage that had gone on for decades came to light, creating hysteria throughout the community and gave the entire world a view into the minds of two madmen who had documented their horrific and monstrous acts on film and video. This documentation became known as The Serial Killer's Handbook.